Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Pitt versus Virginia college football matchup on Saturday, November 20th, 2021. It's my favorite day of the week during my favorite time of the year, College Football Saturday. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. We've got a link in the description. Different offers, different bonuses every day. Great way to get multiple sports betting accounts, get a bonus in the process, and also be able to shop those lines. But let's get to this one between Pitt and Virginia. Pitt 15.5 point favorites in this one, at least at the moment. It's going to be in that double digit range regardless of what happens. And Pitt, well, rolling with two consecutive wins after that loss to Miami, which really was damaging. They've got two losses this season. One was to Western Michigan, 44-41. That's the one that really got them. And then that loss at Miami, well, you know, those are going to happen in those ACC games. Pitt has bit Miami a few times in recent years, and I think it was Miami's chance for a little bit of payback. But Virginia has kind of melted down in recent weeks. Their last wins, they beat Miami. Miami missed a chip shot field goal as the clock expired, so they held on for a two-point win in that game. And a game that really, they were dead to rights in that one. And then they went off and beat Louisville 34-33, and then Duke and Georgia Tech. So they've been beating up on the lousy teams. And then they went out to Utah, played BYU, had 66 points rung up on them. And then last week at South Bend against the Irish, scored only 3 points while Notre Dame put 28 on them. So it's been up and down for Virginia, but the trend here is against the good teams, they melt. Against the bad teams, they play extremely well. Well, they're playing a pretty good team in this one. Not a good team, not a great team, but I do believe that Virginia is likely in trouble in this one at Pitt. It's a 15.5 point spread, which just shows the books, you know, begging you to take Virginia in this thing. Beg a little harder. I'm taking Pitt, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.